grow your own salad mix by planting several kinds of lettuce instead of just one.
In this 2x10 bed, I have 3 types of lettuce. This is Bronze Arrow, this is Crawford, and this, which is just starting to come up, is Jericho.
I also like to add baby spinach leaves. These are a little small, but soon they will be ready to add to our homegrown salad mix. And while I don't love to add large, mature chard leaves to salad, I do like the young, small baby leaves of chard.